Oh. Hi, I'm Jasper Bryan Gates, and there's one place that I love to go and eat, the greatest place in the world. It's Whataburger. When I buy that burger and I bite into it, it's amazing. But there was this one instance, just this one instance, where my world toppled. It just crumbled. And so I went into Whataburger like usual, and I said, you know, the number one with no lettuce. And I got my 525 out, and on the cash register, all of a sudden, the thing popped up and it said 535. And I'm like, wait a minute, 535? That's 10 cents! Why is it 10 cents? And I'm sitting here, I'm being calm, you know? And I asked him, sir, can you tell me why it's 10 extra cents? And he replies, well, there's a shortage of cheese. A shortage of cheese? What? Where did that come from? Aren't there enough cows already? And so, you know, I was contemplating as I was eating my food, and I was thinking, it must be really affecting the world, global warming. It is really destructive, because if we don't have